things I recommend to the mentees is stay focused, go to all your classes, get your work done. Once you do all of that, you should be good. But once you get your work done, there's nothing to worry about. You know what I mean?
Self-love is also like being successful, reaching your limits, your goals, you know, working hard for stuff, you know? You can turn me on with just a touch.
Everything you want is on the other side of your habit. The person that you want to become is on the other side of every decision that you make. Leadership starts with you.
Every all-star student and every all-star athlete has to know that teamwork makes the dream work.
I can see the sun light up the sky, so I hit the road in overdrive, baby.
Hi, my name is Karina. I'm a mentee of the 2020 SBL virtual program.
Hi, my name is Kenneth and I'm a mentee in the virtual SBL summer program.
My name is Tyler and I'm a mentee from the SBL program.
Hi, my name is Ikram and I'm a mentor in the SBL summer program.
So when I heard SBL was online, I was kind of unhappy because I wanted it to be kind of in person. So because I heard it was land stuff. So now when I heard it was online and like I went online, started doing it, it was kind of fun because I got to meet new people, my teachers and stuff like that.
I really like how in the SBL program, we do assignments and we work together in our breakout rooms, as well as making new friendships. And we get to earn our first high school credit through doing class assignments. And at the beginning of every week, we get rewarded for those same assignments.
In the SBL program, I met a lot of new people and I built new bonds with people. And I hope I could continue those bonds throughout high school.
This year, SBL is kind of different because we're doing this online and we're in the middle of pandemic, which is very hard, but SBL still find a way to make it work.
You're able to see the growth of mentors and mentees, which inspired me because they got out there, meet new people, made new friends, they're networking, and they're getting a head start in school.
If I wasn't enrolled in the SBL program, I really wouldn't have nothing to do at home. Being in this SBL program, it really helps me. It gives me something to do at home, and it really has a purpose. You know, like I said, I'm earning a high school credit and making new friendships, getting awards and stuff, you know? So yeah, if I wasn't enrolled in this SBL program, I really wouldn't have anything to do. To be honest, the teachers are spectacular. You know, Mr. Teco, Mr. Hunter, they're funny, you know, like they make it enjoyable. They make the classes, you know, like they make it fun, not boring. It's not like summer school, like literal summer school where you're just sitting there doing your own work, you know, you just ask the teacher for help. You get to watch movies on top of that every Friday. You know, we just make the best of it. They just make the best of the program, even though it's virtual.
Overall, this has been an amazing summer and I'm really looking forward to next summer.